Sith! I should have known this was some kind of trap. You don't really intend to protect me against your own people.
Surely the idea of Sith opposing other Sith isn't surprising to you.
No. Now that you mention it, I guess it's not so unusual for villains to be at each other's throats.
With all respect, my lord, we have orders to see this girl dead. Please don't make a fuss.
Don't make a fuss. You're asking too much, I'm afraid.
Wait, my lord. You're not seriously going to... I thought... This is treachery! Lord Anathemos will hear of it!
You heard him. We're not going down without a fight.
Please, I relent. Lord, Jedi, don't kill me.
Of course. The Jedi way is mercy.
He will gather more men and keep hunting you. His master will kill him if he fails.
Master Ryan says mercy has risk. It wouldn't be mercy otherwise.
You're only making this more painful for yourself.
I won't do it, Sith! I won't do it!
You can end the pain. All you have to do is kill him.
I'm sorry. Please forgive me. There is no death, only the Force.
Your true nature finally shows.
No, this isn't me. You made me. This isn't me. The Jedi won't have me back now. Not after what I've done. What will I do?
You will suffer until you learn to obey. Ghost in the Jedi Enclave. I must speak with him.
The ghost? But... No. Of course. I will do as you say. I'll go ahead and prepare the Enclave. Make sure no Jedi are around.